Scan, scan. Have a pleasant journey. Okay, Sam. Make your way to the designated construction area for the bridge. The foundation should already be in place. With your help, we'll have the thing finished in no time. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, looks like you found the site. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials.
Close. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Thank you.
weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? All we need now is a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Network bandwidth is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenaut City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I'd never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon. And when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the chiral network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Delivering cargo.
Hey, great work. That was... By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes... Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
Sam.
prayers.
Lifted.
Ah!
Hey, Sam. You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it to the generator. Why not give it a try?
You may select. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
Access delivery terminal.
Sam. Mm-hmm. scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Handing over excess materials to a facility, you can increase the amount stored. Now these just...
Thank you.
Structure dismantled.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Structure dismantled.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Thank you.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Glad you're here. You always take such good care of our cargo. For everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
Updated. Time limit set.
Sam, I see you've arrived at the designated site. Good. Now then, ready your PCC and select post box. Build one within the area specified. Deliver your cargo.
You that new guy? Sam Bridges? Much obliged. Lightning quick as always. Hey.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, Iris. Prototype.
Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons remain locked. Cargo verified. Thank you.
time to move. Let's get this done.
Good morning, Sam.
The world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Thank you.
All weapons will remain locked.
Thanks for coming.
Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thanks for coming. Hard to believe one man can carry so much. Don't let me keep you.
Good work. New order. Available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. respond keeping up.
That's a breathable container, remember? For its passengers' sake, don't immerse it in water.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Restrictions lifted. access to the main lines until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you, Sam. All things considered, it'll have to do.
Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Bridges ID. Welcome to Capital Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Okay, safe travels. There's something different about you. Can't quite put my finger on what. But I swear, I'm not imagining.
I'm impressed, Sam. You brought pretty much the entire region together. But the further west you head, the more you're going to have to deal with BTs. Now, we're always looking for new, more permanent solutions. And we know your blood had... If all goes according to plan, we might be able to turn the tide. But first, it's time to bring Port Knot City into the UCA. The order from Di Hartman is waiting on the delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
A transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much, and you'll give yourself anemia. Thank you.
Order assigned.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.